For this tiny salamander, leaving the dirt to crawl on someone's arm is an adventure like nothing else he'll ever experience. Batrachoseps attenuatus like this one spend their entire lives within the same 1.5 square meters. Unlike many other salamanders, they lay their eggs right in the dirt, and it needs to be moist, so coastal regions with consistent moisture are ideal for them. They lack lungs, and take oxygen in instead via their skin.